Dr. Sadiq Khan, consultant orthopedic surgeon. Nowadays, during the pandemic of COVID-19, people are not getting treatment, they are not coming out, they are not going to the hospital because we have the COVID-19 affliction. And this is taking a toll on a lot of factors and a lot of diseases in the patient, mainly include the osteoarthritis of the knee. And it's really now really difficult to treat them at home because no physiotherapy is available. So it's important to educate the patients about the treatment of the osteoarthritis at the home, how can they can manage themselves, doing the exercises, taking the vitamin D, calciums, and other nutraceutical products to help the joint health, like collagen and other kind of the product available on the market. Other thing is that the bone health has to be maintained. That means doing the regular exercises, doing the physiotherapy, that is very, very important. So it helps to increase the vitamin D level at different level of the skeletal. That's why helping the backache and the knee joint pain and arthritis. And osteoarthritis having the different stages from stage 1 to stage 4. So there is no single treatment is compensable or advisable for all the patient with osteoarthritis, because the patient may have the different level of osteoarthritis stages. So don't copy any neighbors or relatives or any other thing. So you have to individualize your own osteoarthritic treatment. You need to take advice of a doctor, whether you take an online education, online consultations and online prescriptions from the specific specialist doctor only. So that is very, very, very important. You may have the stage 1 early arthritis, you may have the synovitis, you may have the flares and up and down in the stages in the pain, and you may have the deformity, you may have the dislocation in the knee joint. That require different modes of the treatment and different modes of sometimes surgery may be required in future. Thank you.